that we need to have a regular checkup or at least a checkup once a year in terms of liver function.
Once a year, that's like the
because again, as you can see, you can be literally asymptomatic, you know? So wala kang nararamdaman, pero pag-check mo ng liver enzyme mo, mataas na.
What some people claim, but you can mistake it for anything else, pero the most common would be chronically fatigued, so if you're always tired. Some people claim there's a pain here, but it's not like applicable for all other people. Mm-hmm. Some people claim to feel nauseous. The worst, I think, is like if you're kind of turning yellow, and you notice that you're turning yellow. That's already
high. Yeah.
But when you start feeling the manifestations, I think that's already when it's kind of getting really vulnerable. So that's why we're like, be more sensitive, kind of know, you know, the symptoms, but also be a bit more proactive about it. So that's why we're being so, trying to be noisy about it. Have yourself checked out,
check it. Well, this essentially have other supplement variants or products that can be used for liver health.
So we just have the Essentiale, and it's available in 50s. Nationwide in all major drugstores, but we also have promo packs, so we understand that not everyone will buy 50 right away, so we have you know, you can save 25 pesos if you buy 10 those promos in store.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.